Hi there, it's Professor Monty, and let's talk about using and or with inequalities. Okay, so recall from what we've done before, and sometimes they call it the intersection, that's the intersection symbol, or the conjunction. And means whatever is common to both sets. So if it says and in between, it has to be common to both sets to be in the set of and. Or, which sometimes they call union, there's the union symbol, or disjunction, means whatever's in one set or the other set or in both sets. Okay, so let's look at a couple problems and we'll get to our answers. Okay, we have 5 is greater than x and 2x plus 4 is less than or equal to 5x plus 1. I'm going to solve both of these. This already has x by itself. I have found for myself and my students seem to be under the impression that it's easier to understand if x is on the left-hand side. So I'm going to rewrite this one with x on the left. Notice it's pointing towards the x. I'm going to keep it pointing at the x. 5 is greater than x means x is less than 5. Or you can read it this way, x is less than 5. Okay, so I'm going to do that just to make it easier on myself and many of my students. Over here, I want to solve for x. With inequalities, I like to get the x on the left like I did here. So I'm going to start off, I'm going to subtract 5x. So I get negative 3x plus 4 less than or equal to 1. Subtract 4. So I'm just doing the normal algebraic steps we would do. And then divide by negative 3. Remember, with inequalities, whenever you divide by a negative number on both sides or multiply both sides by a negative number, you have to flip the direction of the inequality. So this becomes x is greater than or equal to 1. Okay, so I have x is less than 5 and x is greater than or equal to 1. Let's graph those both on a number line and see what's happening. First of all, make sure you put them in the right order. Okay, my x less than 5 goes this way. My x greater than or equal to 1 goes this way. And remember, it's whatever they have in common. Let me grab my blue pen. What they have in common is just where they overlap. So my answer is just going to be that region right there. Bracket on this side, parentheses on this side. So that leads right to an interval notation of 1 to 5. Same picture that we had with the graph, that's my interval notation. I'm going to leave it that way. Interval notation. All right, so that's my answer. All right, that's an and. It's whatever they have in common. Let's go to an or statement. Again, I'm going to solve each of these inequalities with x on the left. X is already on the left here. I'm going to add 1. 4x is less than 8. Divide by 4. Since I'm dividing by a positive number, I don't have to flip the inequality. Okay, and over there I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to get the x on the left, so I'm going to add 3x. So I get 4x minus 6 is less than 10. Adding, I don't flip. Add 6 to both sides, I don't flip. 4x less than 16. Divide both sides by 4. X is less than 4. And I have an or this time. All right, let's graph these, my 2 and my 4. All right, I have x is less than 2, that's this way, parentheses because there's no equals on it, or x is less than 4. Same way. Now, if this was an and, it would be this region right here where they overlap. An or, remember, we get to pick if it's in one set, or if it's in the other set, or if it's in both. So anything we see up there, we get to keep. So my answer, since it's an or, is going to be everything from 4 to the left. Because every value in there is going to satisfy this inequality or that inequality. Or some of them will solve both. Okay? So again, if this was an and, it would just be 2. It'd be negative infinity to 2. So my answer, again, is just going to be this. Now this time it goes to the left forever, so I use negative infinity all the way to 4 with a parenthesis, and that's my answer. All right, so practice these. Remember, and is just where they overlap, or you get to keep anything that solves either of the two inequalities. All right, work with these, practice, and you'll get it pretty quickly.